The town decided to delay the introduction of food organics and garden organics, FOGO, until there was an adequate system that reduced the contamination, because the GO system has a very low contamination rate.